Aka. Aka. There's a concept in Hawaiian, the term is aka. It can mean shadow, it can mean in its roots bright and sparkling. It is something like the concept of the ether that scientists used to have, and which is making a comeback under different terms. Basically, the idea that there is a kind of field that permeates the universe through which energy moves and manifests, forms what we see as manifested reality. So we talk sometimes about the Aka body, which is the subtle body, but the Aka is the matrix. And energy moves through that like waves move through the ocean. And when enough waves of different kinds get together, why, they produce an experience that we call physical matter. Okay? Somebody living in the range of radio waves will not see us as physical. Okay? Like we don't see radio waves. But when we're looking through the windows, primarily of sight, sound, and touch, which are all ranges of frequencies, our brains are incredibly, wonderfully coordinated to pick out these three ranges and coordinate them so everything seems to make sense together. I think that is an awesome miracle. But it's only a small part of what's out there. Okay. So the Aka, however, is the field in which all of that happens.